Many youth them die in the Mediterranean Sea and the Sahara Desert. They have to think about this. Why are these people still coming?
We saw the Italian Navy. So we see a helicopter. It's us surrounding us. They said to us, welcome to Italy.
It's better than being shot at or dumped over the side of a boat or, you know, it's better than many of the things they had previously experienced, but it's certainly not the Europe they had imagined.
After the rescue, we have problem with this document. They keep you almost 2 years in one place without no document.
For a 20-year-old that you have your whole life in front of you, you just don't want to sit down and wait for something to come.
L'immigrazione esiste da sempre. L'italiano deve capire che è un processo che non si può fermare.
They respect you as a human being in front of you. But when the person just stand up, they take you like an animal.
Chi lavora con il tempo, tu parti con un'energia, magari sei anche contento di essere arrivato in Italia, dici io ce l'ho fatta, Dio è stato con me, sono stato benedetto, sono più fortunato degli altri, e poi arrivi qua e a poco quell'attesa ti mangia e tu perdi tutto.
If they fall into the trap that racialized thinking promotes, then it means that we will be obligated for another ugly period in modern human history. That's the real issue.